world is a vampire. Sent to drain. Secret destroyers. Hold you up to the flames. And what do I get for my pain? Betray desires. And a piece of the game. Even though I know, I suppose I'll show all my cool and cold like the Joe. Spider-Man.
All right, let's go over this one more time, guys. Hey, Remo!
He gets it. He gets the plan.
You got the diamonds?
You got the money.
Remember, the diamonds are fake. We're only going here for the case.
Let's go then.
Where the hell is the case?
I shot him. He ran off. Over there.
Mason, stay with him. The rest of you, let's go search.
Guys! I can't hear anything!
Hey, Alan, where are you going? I think you owe us some money.
I told you I'd have it next week.
Now here's the thing. That's what you've been telling us. For a month.
I'm telling the truth this time, I swear.
Where is my money, bitch?
Hey, yo, calm down, all right?
You want to see me, sir?
Yeah, you know, I'm sorry, but we gotta let you go, man.
You don't understand. I need this job. Sir, I'll do anything. I'll work double hours, night shifts, anything you can give me, but just please don't fire me.
I'm sorry, Jake. Gotta let you go. Best of luck.
Thank you, sir.
I guess you're not home, so I'll have to leave a message. Look, man, I can't keep doing this. It's a miracle no one's found out. I like your family a lot, but I gotta put myself first. It's not like your mom just needs a few pills or something. She has cancer. That's a lot of money that's missing. I mean, I'm doing my best to be through and making it, but look, like you've been paying, but still, that's a lot of money. I don't know how much longer I can keep this up. You're my friend and everything, but I'm not gonna go to jail for your family, man. Look, you've covered for a month, maybe two if I stretch it, but after that, I'm done. So figure something out, okay? I gotta go. Bye.
This is bullshit.
I know your dad. This is just like a phase. It'll be over in like a week.
It's not like that this time. He took everything. He froze my credit cards, changed the passwords, he took my car, and he changed the locks. Said I'm an adult now. I need to be on my own. How am I supposed to make anything of myself if I don't have any money?
Look, if things don't work out, I know a guy, alright? I see him at parties sometimes and he does these jobs. Like, really big payoffs, though, but it's not exactly legal.
So basically what you're saying is he's a criminal.
Think of him more as an opportunist, alright?
No, man, that's not for me. I'm just not about that.
Come on, guys, talk to me. What's going on? What are you talking about?
She's dead. I got home from the gym and found her in the kitchen. Somebody stabbed her.
I don't know, call the cops or something. Why does this concern me?
That won't bring her back. I need to find out who did this.
I'll make you a deal. Look, I will find him and I will kill him. After, you work for me. Got it?
I need you to bring him to me.
Okay. Now, do we have a deal?
Okay.
Go!
I just want to know why. I will forgive you if you just tell me why.
She said we were over. I'm the one who says when we're over.
Okay. I forgive you. That's why I'll make this quick.
Don't move.
Anything about anyone dying, alright? I have blood on my hands, and they've seen my face. I deserve a bigger cut, alright? I need to get out of town.
Shares were established before the job. That's the way it is. Gonna shoot me, Steve?
I need a bigger cut. I'm not asking for everything, just a bit more.
Okay. We'll talk about it.
Okay, that's all I was asking for. So how much do you need?
Here we go, Steve. Here's your renegotiation. You leave here with nothing, or I put a bullet in your head!
Well, yeah. If you count getting fired from your job and not being able to pay your own mother's bills, then yeah, it's been a pretty rough day.
What if I told you I can help you with that? You look like someone who can handle themselves in a fight. You ever shot a gun?
Yeah.
I work for someone. He puts together teams. I've been leading those teams for a couple years now. In and out, no complications, big payoff, nobody knows what happened.
So you mean like bank heists?
We do other stuff. I've done some of those. Last heist we did didn't go so well. Some of the guys messed it up. Long story short, me and my employer are putting together a new team.
You're asking me if I want to help you rob someone?
I'm not asking if you want to. I'm asking if you will.
Okay, I'll do it.
Hello?
Look, Luke, I think we need to talk.
Okay, well, we can do that. Just come over to Max's house. He's not here right now.
I think it'd be best to talk about it now.
Okay, well, what's up?
Look, I just don't know that this is working.
Whoa, wait. What the hell are you talking about?
I don't know. I think we're just, like, very different people, and I just feel like we've been kind of drifting.
Last week, we were fine. You said this is the best relationship you've ever been in.
And it was. Just, I think we should stop seeing each other.
Where the hell is this coming from? My life is falling apart right now. This is when I need you the most.
I know you want this relationship. I just don't think it's gonna work out.
Oh my god, this is about the money? You're dumping me because of the thing with my dad?
It's not you, really. It's just us.
You never cared, did you?
I loved you. I did.
No, you loved all the shit I bought you.
It wasn't even your money, Luke.
I got you an $8,000 necklace.
We're done. It's over.
Just come over. We can talk about this.
There's nothing more to say.
Bullshit! I have a lot to say.
Goodbye, Luke.
Oh, bitch!
Take the job.
That was Alan.
You gotta have the case.
No, but I'll check around.
Alan, we're the expendables. Me and Nino are gonna split this.
God, this whole thing was a goddamn plan!
We need to get out of here now!
Nino,
are not leaving here without Remo!
Mason, Remo is dead! We are not leaving here without him!
Oh my god.
Luke, we are gonna die here!
Don't we have enough blood on our hands today? We don't need to do this.
Jake, you think this guy's just gonna stop? He's gonna keep coming for us. We're just one of those loose ends he needs to tie up.
Luke, we've seen enough people die today.
There's no other option, Jake. Either we kill him or he kills us.
Luke, this is stupid. There has to be another
way. Jake, are you coming or not?
Before we begin, I wanna ask you all a question. If tomorrow you die, who would care?
No one.
You know why? Because none of you have any money. I'm going to change that. Before we begin, here's a couple things you need to know about me. You refer to me as the employer, nothing else. Actually, that's all you need to know about me, so let's begin. A couple guys couldn't make it because they had plans or something, I don't know. You'll meet them on the job, I guess I'll fill them in later. Alright, first guy is Luke Bradley. He's not here. Says he's good with weapons. I heard about him through a friend of a friend. I don't know. Next, we have Mason Green. I've worked with him before. I trust him to a certain extent. Remo. I've worked with Remo several times. I trust him. Next, we have Alan Bach. What the hell kind of name is that? Are you Jewish?
It's Indian. I'm adopted.
Last, and in this case least, we have Mr. No One, Jacob Clark. You have done absolutely nothing remarkable, but Remos trusts you, so I guess that's worth something. The deal is going down somewhere in a warehouse, but we don't know exactly when, so you're going to have to wait it out. We have one shot at this, so make it count. That's it. Remo, hang back a second.
Listen, I have this whole like elaborate thing planned out where we're gonna have to go to a church and get a bunch of hostages. That's where I got all these guys, but the location got changed for the deal, so we don't really need all these guys. So if you could like thin the herd, if you know what I mean.
Understood.
Good man.
Classic. What's with this guy? Jeez. Check
Jake, you are not gonna die in this car!
You know, Jake, when you said you never wanted to see me again, I was just going to assume that it was the drugs I gave you, you know, to keep you alive and not die on me, right?
I saved your life, you know.
I know. Thank you. This is for you. What's that?
It's for your mom. It's all legit. Me and my dad are cool now.
You didn't have to do this, but thank you.
Don't worry about it. It's just money.
I'd do anything to take that day back. I just don't think that's the kind of stuff that ever leaves you.
That guy's a piece of shit, you know?
I know he was, but we shouldn't have gone back. We shouldn't have killed all those people.
Maybe he would have come after us, maybe he wouldn't have. But the fact is, we both went in there and killed those people. We both have to live with that now.
Honestly, I've thought about turning myself in. Nothing about you, of course. I just need to atone for my sins.
Look, Jake, maybe we got away for a reason. Maybe we were supposed to do something with our life, you know? Help people.
Yeah. Maybe.
Take care of your mom. Maybe we'll see each other someday under better circumstances.
Down anything to make it.